So all of us were following what happened in Greece for many years now, but most recently with a massive referendum. That's why I'm really pleased to introduce Marina Prentoulis from the London branch of Syriza.
Hello again, I've been talking many times these days. So the struggle in Greece goes on, and the struggle has to go on here as well. Because austerity and neoliberalism understand no borders. What they did in Greece, they are going to do here as well. The people who are pointing at us and being in this self-righteousness position in Greece. But you did that, you overspend, you drink too much, you eat too much. These are the same people who are going to destroy my second home, Britain. It's the same people and the same gang. I was talking at the media the other day, and they were saying to me, oh, but you know what is the problem in Greece? You have overspent. And I said, no, there is a structural problem. There is neoliberalism. It's not only happening in Greece. It is happening in Italy, and Spain, and Britain. And the British journalist turns to me and he says, yeah, we may borrow as well, but we can do it. We can afford it. And now I'm asking this guy, if you can afford it, how can you have this attack on the welfare state in this country? How can you attack the poorest of this country? They're the same gang, and they will stop in front of nothing. If they could have countries without people, they will go for it. The first thing I think we should do, and we should do this together, is try to destroy their myths. The first one being that it's the fault of the poor. The second being that we overspend, and this is why we deserve austerity. And the third is that those that they are on power, they don't belong to the same financial interests who are destroying the whole of Europe. Let's try to destroy these myths. But I want to finish with the words of the director of the Bank of England. Back in 2007 and 8, when the crisis started, I think it was Melvin King, and he said, I'm amazed that the people are not angry. And now I have to say, it is a very good time for all of us across Europe, in Greece, in Spain, in Italy, in the UK, to be really angry and really pissed off.
Thank you so much, Marina. It's fantastic, campaign going on in Greece against austerity. It's fantastic that, the party has stood up to the Troika, standing up for the people and resisting the cuts. And we've